Hi everybody, my name is Sabina and I'm the President of the European Commission.
Hello, I'm David and I'm the President of the European Council of Ministers.
We're here today at the beautiful Greenwich College campus to debate and negotiate at a Y8 summit. So far, it's been an amazing experience. We've talked to people from all around the world, people from Asia, from Africa, North America here, talking about pressing issues that are important for young people, mainly such as youth unemployment. What are the other issues?
Well, we basically talked about a great range of issues, going from all the way from security issues like Syria and East Asia, all the way to economic reform and WTO institutions, which sound very, very technical, which we indeed on the field have a great influence on youth affairs and on external relations of the youth and of the European Union towards those people.
Exactly. What I find amazing that we actually gather all those people here for those three, four days here, and we have the chance to represent the whole European Union, therefore 28 member states soon
to be. Yeah.
So that's an amazing opportunity for us.
That is a great challenge for all of us, to represent and to be able to empower
exactly.
young people through our voices and to say, actually, on behalf of young people, what the influence on them would be of these decisions, which is why we're trying to formulate a consensus around these themes, together with all these young people from all around the world, in order to achieve something, to influence the debate on this, to push forward the debate in function of our generation, the young people, the leaders of the future. Well, to me, the European Union should be, and it has always been, about economics, not politics necessarily. Political union is different. But I think on the economic point of view, on the economic themes, you need the European Union on the table for the plain and simple reason that most of economic competences in Europe are already dealt with on the supranational level. So it obviously makes sense to talk about WTO reform, etc., with the European Union around the table, which is why we're here for.